something impressive. This is impressive, but this isn't very good. Wait for it. Hey guys, I've been trying to get a crowd for like 5 hours. Just coming up to the curb there, and I, excuse me, sir. That's the family watch. Here we go. Stop pushing the kid around. That kid will grow up and push you around, sir. Don't clap yet. Please, don't clap. It gets a lot better. For the finale of the show, I stand on this ladder. I do the multi-ball spin and the double ball stack. Sir, it's a stages. Okay, everybody, please enjoy my tricks. I need you guys to listen for the jokes. Because I'm a basketball trickster. But not only that, I'm also a comedy writer. Well, an aspiring comedy. So everybody, in my show, I try to be funny. If I'm a little bit funny, please laugh. If you get the jokes, then the people who don't understand English, or who understand a little bit of English, but don't understand well enough to get the puns, they'll realize they're funny. Guys, come around to the front. I start my show in 5 seconds. No, come around to the front. Do it! But Indian restaurant, I asked the chef, I said, you got any bread? He said, we have none. Thank you for faking it. Okay, put one more rope out. Everybody, thanks for your patience. This is the longest show that I've ever done. It took me about 3 hours just to get the audience. And ladies and gentlemen, the stage is just about set. And ladies and gentlemen, right now, I'm really excited. Because right now is the, wait for it. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, it's time to begin the real show. Woo! Woo! Thank you. This side is great. Everybody just go yay, and then I do everything else. All you guys have to do is give me positive energy. This is not, wait until I see. This is not an American television show where you judge the talent. I just need you guys to be supportive of the talent. This is not like a show. Even if I'm not very good, what do you care? You didn't have to pay to get in. Everyone, just go yay, then I start the show. Yay. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not allowed to block off the entire area. If I block the whole side, the police will come. They'll arrest everyone, starting with me because I'm black. Can everybody just come forward up to the yellow rope on the ground and I start the show? Everyone, just come forward up to the yellow line. There's no danger in my show. There's cameras everywhere, and I'm being filmed. This is Times Square. On this side, guys. Ma'am, stop taking selfies. Ma'am, it's all about me right now.
Yeah.
Hey, can you guys move in closer? Join us. Where are you from? Mexico? There's no borders here. Come on. That's a joke, yeah. I'm from Mexico. I just had to use that joke. Can you guys take one step forward? On this side, sir. Just move in closer. On this side, are you guys ready? Okay, perfect. You guys come in one more step. Sir, free parking. It's okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna do my best. I give you guys an amazing show. Guys, come around. I do a short show. What? Sir, you carry the backpack. I'm in the back, guys. Move in closer. Por favor.